the dome of St. Peter's Basilica still rises high above the city. But the iron support chains are being pushed to the limit.
Over time, in the absence of people, that dome structure would want to expand at the base. That's going to be the vulnerable area of the dome.
As the base pushes outward, a second force is acting from above. After the dome's completion in 1590, a cross and a decorative lantern were placed on top, weighing more than 3 tons. At the base, rainwater has attacked St. Peter's flat roof.
First thing that's going to go on St. Peter's is the roofing material, sheets of metal that probably over the next 200 or 300 years are going to start weathering through. The roof will eventually disappear.